Shots fired on I-75 in Collier County. Troopers tell us this man, Juan Hernandez, rolled down the window in a Mercedes-Benz and started shooting at another driver. It took troopers about 30 minutes to catch up to him. NBC2's Trent Bennett is walking you through the road rage on Alligator Alley.
Florida Highway Patrol says that they tracked down the suspect about 30 miles from where the shooting happened, right here on Alligator Alley.
I didn't believe this was that kind of neighborhood.
Albert DeJordy was getting gas Monday before he got on to Alligator Alley to head back home to Fort Lauderdale. The same highway where a couple says 19-year-old Juan Carlos Hernandez tailgated them Sunday morning and then shot at them.
Road rage, I guess, is what they're going to call it. But unless the family cut him off or something.
Oh, yeah, it definitely scares me. Whoever does that needs to be in jail for quite a while.
The man and the woman weren't hit. Those two people told troopers what car Hernandez was driving. FHP arrested him before he got off the alley. He had three other people with him and marijuana.
You can have fun in jail. You will. I used to work in a prison. I know what it's like. You're gonna enjoy your time in jail.
Hernandez is now charged for the shooting.
Hernandez and all of the passengers inside of his car are also being charged for having marijuana on them. I'm in Collier County, Trent Bennett, NBC2.